Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm gonna be playing Lego Five Nights at Freddy's. It just came out. We're gonna go ahead and hop right on into this. Now you can't actually play this game unless you own an app. We're just gonna go ahead and hop right into it. Play a little bit, see what this game is all about. Let's go ahead and listen to this phone call. Okay, this is bullshit. Alright. So, let's talk about this. Can't play this game unless you have Five Nights at Freddy's on Steam, which was kind of a bummer to find out at first. My friend actually gifted me the game. I'll leave a link to his channel in the description because he so generously gifted me the game so I can play this. We're just gonna play through this. So, this is really interesting. This is really, really interesting. I mean, look at it. This is fucking crazy. I mean, god damn. You know, the camera sound, it's Five Nights at Freddy's, but Lego. I mean, this is cool as fuck. I mean, I don't know how else to say it. So, I'm just gonna assume this is gonna follow the normal Five Nights at Freddy's, like how it works just in the original game. Obviously, nothing's probably gonna happen on the first night. On the Game Jolt page, it's like they're already moving. But on the Game Jolt page, which said that there is a second and a third one too. They're all remakes of the game, but with Legos, which, I mean, it's totally dope. I mean, like, this is cool. Just gonna play through this. Now, obviously, as you can tell, I'm really excited. I've been waiting for this game for a long time. You know, this video has been a long time coming. I'm actually in my living room today. So that's different. See, there's a little player icon with your purple mic or whatever. I don't know what coins do. I'm assuming we'll earn some coins after the night is over. I don't know. Maybe coins are used to unlock more characters. That sounds like something that would be, I don't know. Who knows? Let's just see. It's kind of weird because I went through the comment section and it doesn't look like anybody's made a video yet. So that means I'm the first, bitch. But no. That's not what it's about. But you know. Okay. All right. Enough about that. Okay. It doesn't matter who's first to make a video on a fan game. Totally does. Oh, I had some of my books. Sorry, guys. So yeah, first night, not much. Let's see which we could go. Damn, Foxy on the first night? That's highly unusual. Oh, and they have the nose honk, dude. And I got 10 coins for doing that. Oh my god, what the fuck? He's already moving? Goodness gracious. Oh my god, I'm running out of power. Okay, so, holy crap. Whoa! Oh, things are going wild now. You can really tell there was a lot of care put into this game. I mean, just look at how good everything looks. You know, this is like, this is good. This is like, damn. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a lot of power that I just lost. Oh. Okay, so I'm just gonna take my hands off. Hope that I make it to the second night. Come on, man. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so I need to save my power because you can get... What's going on with the shop here? Okay, so you can buy plushies. You can buy extra life. Scared of losing the studs you've earned? Use this one time buy to save your neck. You only lose lives by dying in the main nights. Losing all three lives only loses the studs you've earned by the main nights. More plushies. Abandoned decoration? The decoration is based on the years-old fan game Five Nights at Fredbear by Kiddo the Man. If you've been around long enough to know what that is, purchase this decoration for an abandoned field of the building. We play that game? I don't think I played that game. If you're too lazy to use the time on your phone. Okay. That's kind of cool. Pumpkin, Endo Head Chica. So you can just buy some cool stuff. You can buy the kitchen camera. That's cool. Okay. Weekly challenge. Some of the settings used in this weekly challenge are not yet unlocked by you. Come back when you've beaten more of the challenges in the custom night.
Whatever, dude. I don't care. Wait, you think I care? I didn't want to do that anyway.
Let's just stop. Before that happens again.
Hello.
No.
Hello.
Shush. So there's not really much to the phone call, but you know, it's kind of just a funny little phone call anyways. So I'm really gonna have to conserve my power if I want those coins. I'm also gonna check on Foxy now because what the hell, man? Why was he running on the first night? That's crazy. Okay. All good for now.
How the hell did I lose that power next to the guy? It's only one of them.
Damn. You have to be really smart with your power. Whoa. Pika's in the kitchen. Okay, so yeah, now is the time to be careful. I'll play up into the third night, and then I will. Okay, I'll split this into two parts. I'll do up until the third night today, and then I'll do the fourth, fifth, and sixth in the next episode. Now, normally I don't play all the way through fan games, but this is a big fan game. In fact, I've been actually very eager to play this one for a long time, and I'm still fucking excited. So yeah. Just bear with me, okay? This will be a two episode deal here. Just smack through this game, okay? So, one of the games I'm also waiting to come out is Five Nights at Freddy's Haunted Nights or something like that, but that game's been taking a while, but when that game comes out, I'll also play that one too.
Hey, dude, I was at 69%, brah. Dude. Isn't that such a meme?
No more of that.
Things are moving so fast. What the hell is going on? Oh my god, what?
Why? 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 Oh my god. I'm sorry guys. I'm excited, okay? I've been waiting for this one. Chica, go, dude. Oh.
Come on.
Oh, man, now I really want to know what happens when you die. Do you just, like, burst into a bunch of pieces? Like, in the...
Oh, shib!
Oh, man! Ooh, that was like the last 10%. Where's Chica? Okay.
Come on.
Stay there and drain my power, you fucker! Of course you are. Alright. That's fine. I didn't need that power anyways.
What do I look like? A closer?
I don't know. I got that word from Boss Baby. I don't know if it actually means anything. being. Come on, man. Come on, man. He hasn't really done.
Oh yeah. Okay.
Fucking times? Are you out of your goddamn mind? Oh, damn. Look at that. It says, don't be afraid. He doesn't bite. This scrapped animatronic will wander around the building. He may even come to greet you in the office. He's missing an arm, but he's got the spirit. Damn. Okay. Alright. This is the last night I'm doing for now. Guys. Okay. It's only because this is just breakfast. This is just lunch. No, I ain't trying to spoil dinner.
Shut up! Thank you.
Okay, Freddy's still there.
Okay, so
we're chilling. Just take a minute. Damn already.
Yes! Alright! Alright, guys. That was Five Nights at Freddy's Lego. Now, remember, this is only part one, so don't worry. There will be more. I will see you guys in the next video.